Here a quick demo about a driver I wrote in plain C for Linux for PIM435. Enjoy!